Columbus, Indiana. Columbus/KLMBS/ is a city and in the county seat of Bartholomew County, Indiana, United States. The population was 44,061 at the 2010 census. In its built environment, the relatively small city has provided a unique place for noted modern architecture and public art, commissioning numerous works since the mid-20th century. Located about 40 miles south of Indianapolis, on the East Fork of the White River, it is the state's 20th largest city. It is the principal city of the Columbus, Indiana Metropolitan Statistical Area, which encompasses all of Bartholomew County. Columbus is the birthplace of former Indiana Governor and current Vice President of the United States, Mike Pence. National Geographic Traveler ranked Columbus 11th on its historic destinations list in late 2008, describing the city as authentic, unique, and unspoiled. Columbus won the national contest America in Bloom in 2006, and in 2004 it was named as one of the 10 most playful towns by Nick Jr. Family Magazine. The July 2005 edition of GQ Magazine, Columbus was named as one of the 62 reasons to love your country. Columbus is the headquarters of the engine company Cummins Incorporated. The land developed as Columbus was bought by General John Tipton and Luke Bones Teal in 1820. Tipton built a log cabin on Mount Tipton, a small hill overlooking White River and the surrounding flat, heavily forested and swampy valley. It held wetlands of the river. The town was first known as Tiptonia, named in honor of Tipton. The town's name was changed to Columbus on March 20, 1821. General Tipton was upset by the name change and decided to leave the newly founded town. He later was appointed as the highway commissioner for the state of Indiana and was assigned to building a highway from Indianapolis, Indiana to Louisville, Kentucky. When the road reached Columbus, Tipton constructed the first bypass road ever built. It detoured south around the west side of Columbus en route to Seymour. Joseph McKinney was the first to plot the town of Columbus, but no date was recorded. Local history books for years said that the land on which Columbus sits was donated by General Tipton. But in 2003, historic Columbus, Indiana acquired a deed showing that General Tipton sold the land. A ferry was established below the confluence of the Flat Rock and Driftwood Rivers, which form the White River. A village of three or four log cabins developed around the ferry landing, and a store was added in 1821. Later that year, Bartholomew County was organized by an act of the state legislature and named to honor the famous Hoosier militiaman, General Joseph Bartholomew. Columbus was incorporated on June 28, 1864. The first railroad in Indiana was constructed to Columbus from Madison, Indiana in 1844. This eventually became the Madison branch of the Pennsylvania Railroad. The railroad fostered the growth of the community into one of the largest in Indiana, and three more railroads reached the city by 1850. Columbus is host to the oldest theater in Indiana, the Crump Theater, which was built in 1889 by John Crump. Today the building is included within the Columbus Historic District. Before it closed permanently in 2010, it was an all-ages venue with occasional musical performances. Columbus was host to the oldest continually operated bookstore in Indiana, Cummins Bookstore, which began operations in 1892. It closed in late 2007. The Irwin Union Bank building was built in 1954. It was designated as a National Historic Landmark by the National Park Service in 2001 in recognition of its unique architecture. The building consists of a one-story bank structure adjacent to a three-story office annex. A portion of the office annex was built along with the banking hall in 1954. The remaining larger portion, designed by Kevin Roche John Dinkeloo and Associates, was built in 1973. Eero Saarinen designed the bank building with its glazed hall to be set off against the blank background of its three-story brick annex. Two steel and glass vestibule connectors lead from the north side of this structure to the annex. The building was designed to distance the Irwin Union Bank from traditional banking architecture, which mostly echoed imposing, neoclassical-style buildings of brick or stone. Tellers were behind iron bars and removed from their customers. Saarinen worked to develop a building that would welcome customers rather than intimidate them. Columbus has been home to many manufacturing companies, including Noblet Sparks Industries and Arvin Industries, now Meritor Incorporated after merging with Meritor Automotive on July 10, 2000. The headquarters of the newly created Arvin Meritor Industries was established in Troy, Michigan, the home of parent company, Rockwell International. It was announced in February 2011 that the company name would revert to Meritor Incorporated. Cummins Incorporated is by far the region's largest employer, and the Infotech Park accounts for a sizable number of research jobs in Columbus proper. Just south of Columbus are the North American headquarters of Toyota Material Handling, USA, Incorporated, the world's largest material handling manufacturer. Other notable industries include architecture, a discipline for which Columbus is famous worldwide. The late J. Irwin Miller launched the Cummins Foundation, a charitable program that helps subsidize a large number of architectural projects throughout the city by up-and-coming engineers and architects. Early in the 20th century, Columbus also was home to a number of pioneering car manufacturers, including Reeves, which produced the unusual four-axle Octo Auto and the twin rear-axle Sexto Auto, both around 1911. Nearly 19,000 workers commute into the city from the surrounding townships and villages. In recent years, city officials have explored ways to revitalize the city. They recognize the value of J. Irwin Miller's support of architectural excellence in the mid-20th century, when the Cummins Foundation made it a mecca of modern architecture. Economic development, widespread beautification innovations, various tax incentives, and increased law enforcement have helped Columbus overcome what some considered a slump during the 1980s and 1990s. In addition to the Columbus Historic District and Irwin Union Bank, the city has numerous buildings listed on the National Register of Historic Places, including seven National Historic Landmarks of Modernist Architecture: Bartholomew County Courthouse, Columbus City Hall, First Baptist Church, First Christian Church, Hawk Creek Leather Company, Mabel McDowell Elementary School, McEwen Samuels Marr House, McKinley School, Miller House, North Christian Church, and The Republic. Columbus is located at 39 degrees 1250 and 85 degrees 5440 W, 39.21389 degrees north, 85.91111 degrees west, 39.21389, minus 85.91111. The Driftwood and Flatrock Rivers converge at Columbus to form the East Fork of the White River. According to the 2010 census, Columbus has a total area of 27.886 square miles, of which 27.5 square miles is land and 0.386 square miles is water. Columbus is served by the Columbus Municipal Airport. It is located approximately 3 miles north of Columbus. The airport handles approximately 40,500 operations per year, with roughly 87% general aviation, 4% air taxi, 8% military and less than 1% commercial service. The airport has two concrete runways, a 6,401-foot runway with approved ILS and GPS approaches and a 5,001-foot crosswind runway, also with GPS approaches. As of the census of 2010, there were 44,061 people, 17,787 households, and 11,506 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,602.2 inhabitants per square mile. There were 19,700 housing units at an average density of 716.4 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 86.9% white, 2.7% African American, 0.2% Native American, 5.6% Asian, 0.1% Pacific Islander, 2.5% from other races, and 2.0% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 5.8% of the population. There were 17,787 households, of which 33.5% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 48.5% were married couples living together, 11.7% had a female householder with no husband present, 4.5% had a male householder with no wife present, and 35.3% were non-families. 29.7% of all households were made up of individuals and 11.5% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.43 and the average family size was 3.00. The median age in the city was 37.1 years. 25.2% of residents were under the age of 18, 8.1% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 27.3% were from 25 to 44, 24.9% were from 45 to 64, and 14.4% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 48.4% male and 51.6% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 39,059 people, 15,985 households, and 10,566 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,505.3 people per square mile. There were 17,162 housing units at an average density of 661.4 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 91.32% white, 2.71% black or African American, 0.13% Native American, 3.23% Asian, 0.05% Pacific Islander, 1.39% from other races, and 1.19% from two or more races. 2.81% of the population were Hispanic or Latino of any race. There were 15,985 households, out of which 31.8% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 51.9% were married couples living together, 11.0% had a female householder with no husband present, and 33.9% were non-families. 29.1% of all households were composed of individuals and 10.7% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.39, and the average family size was 2.94. In the city, the population was spread out with 25.7% under the age of 18, 8.0% from 18 to 24 years, 29.5% from 25 to 44 years, 23.0% from 45 to 64 years, and 13.7% over the age of 65. The median age was 36 years. There were 92.8 males for every 100 females and 89.6 males for every 100 females over age 18. The median income for a household in the city was $41,723, and the median income for a family was $52,296. Males had a median income of $40,367 versus $24,446 for females, and the per capita income was $22,055. About 6.5% of families and 8.1% of the population were below the poverty line, including 9.7% of those under age 18 and 8.8% of those age 65 or over. Columbus is a city known for its modern architecture and public art. J. Irwin Miller, second CEO and a nephew of a co-founder of Cummins Incorporated, the Columbus-headquartered diesel engine manufacturer, instituted a program in which the Cummins Foundation paid the architect's fees, provided the client selected a firm from a list compiled by the foundation. The plan was initiated with public schools and was so successful that the foundation decided to offer such design support to other nonprofit and civic organizations. The high number of notable public buildings and public art in the Columbus area, designed by such individuals as Eero Saarinen, I.M. Pei, Robert Venturi, Cesar Pelli, and Richard Meyer, led to Columbus earning the nickname Athens on the Prairie. Seven buildings, constructed between 1942 and 1965, are National Historic Landmarks, and approximately 60 other buildings sustain the Bartholomew County seat's reputation as a showcase of modern architecture. National Public Radio once devoted an article to the town's architecture. In 2015, Landmark Columbus was created as a program of Heritage Fund, the Community Foundation of Bartholomew County. In May 2016, Landmark Columbus launched Exhibit Columbus as a way to continue the ambitious traditions of the past into the future. Exhibit Columbus features annual programming that alternates between symposium and exhibition years. Columbus High School was home to footwear pioneer Chuck Taylor, who played basketball in Columbus before setting out to promote his now famous shoes in the sport of basketball before being inducted into the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame. Two local high schools compete within the state in various sports. Columbus North and Columbus East both have competitive athletics and have many notable athletes that go on to compete in college and beyond. Columbus North High School houses one of the largest high school gyms in the United States. CNHS vs. C's. Indiana Diesels of the Premier Basketball League play their home games at the gymnasium at Sir Allen Park, with plans to move to a proposed downtown sports complex in the near future. Columbus also boasts a roller derby league, the Terrors of Tiny Towns. Established in 2010, this league hosts weekly practices at Columbus Skateland. The town also has two cricket teams, both which play under the name of Columbus Indiana Cricket Club. Their home ground is at Sir Allen Park. Columbus boasts over 700 acres of parks and green space and over 20 miles of people trails. These amenities, in addition to several athletic and community facilities, including Donner Aquatic Center, Lincoln Park Softball Complex, Hamilton Center Ice Arena, Clifty Park, Foundation for Youth/Columbus Gymnastics Center in the Commons, are managed and maintained by the Columbus Parks and Recreation Department. Columbus uses the mayor-council form of government. The council consists of 7 members. 5 are elected from one of 5 wards, the other 2 are elected at large. The mayor is elected in a citywide vote. The current mayor is Jim Lean Hoop. Columbus, Indiana City Government website. This is a list of notable people who were born in, or who currently live, or have lived in Columbus. Columbus is home to a robust learning system that connects learners of all ages to opportunities. The Bartholomew Consolidated School Corporation operates the largest public school system in the county, serving a diverse student population of more than 11,000 students. Reflecting the county's diversity, there are 54 home languages represented in the student population. The district is committed to providing students with the technology they need to be successful. The computer-to-student ratio is 1:1. The district implements universal design for learning. Bartholomew Consolidated School Corporation offers different pathways for individualized education that include: Columbus has a public library, a branch of the Bartholomew County Public Library. Secondary education includes Indiana University, Purdue University Columbus, an Ivy Tech campus, Purdue Polytechnic and Indiana Wesleyan University Education Center. Coordinates: 39 degrees 1250 and 85 degrees 5440 W, 39.213998 degrees North, 85.911056 degrees West, 39.213998. -85.911056 -85.911056 -85.911